How does NASA organize a meeting? They plan it. Hey everyone, it's Ashley, and I'm here to remind you that there's good news happening all around the world, so welcome to Feel Good Friday. NASA released pictures taken by the world's most advanced telescope called James Webb. These are the clearest infrared images from space ever captured. An image of the teeniest speck of our sky contains thousands of galaxies. Shout out! Birthday shout out to Malala! Happy birthday to Malala, who works for women's rights to education across the globe. July 12th is now observed as International Malala Day. Cue the air horns! In June, Malala joined the climate protest Fridays for Future and stated that girls' education is a climate solution. It helps reduce greenhouse gas emissions and helps build resilience. Give it back. This week, Germany returned two Benin bronzes to Nigeria, where these priceless artifacts were looted over 100 years ago. Germany plans on returning thousands of artifacts back to Africa, setting a good example on what to do with things you know don't belong to you. Swiper, no swiping. In conservation news, we learned about a species of parrots brought back from extinction. The Spix macaw, as seen in the movie Rio, is back, baby! Thanks to the conservation efforts, there is now a flock flying freely again in Brazil. I'm so glad the Spix macaw exist again to make me and you feel good this Friday. Let's go out, take action, lead change, and make a good story for next week.